What's going on, Carlson? It's your boy Tyler here at the news. Your books are on sale for $65. Books can be purchased in person with cash or check or online at www.yearbookordercenter.com. Get yours before the price increases. Participate in Marauder Mondays by rocking your Marauder gear and showing your school pride. Writing Club, thank goodness it's over, party will be Thursday after school in Ms. Kordakowski's room. Come celebrate our novelists who finished their books in November. Student Council members, be sure to get your new book donations into Mr. Peyote in the library by Friday. The GSA meeting is Thursday meeting. Location will be in Mr. Burge's room, 34E, this week. There is a brief foreign language club meeting Wednesday, December 12th in Mr. Wallavera's room after school. A boys basketball update. Last week, the boys basketball team lost to Redford, 72-61. Jerez Reinhardt led the team with 29 points, and Ian Stewart had 16 points and 11 rebounds. Yesterday, the boys basketball team beat New Boston Huron, 69-52. Cal Raymond had 23 points, and Joe Cal had a team high of 9 rebounds and 5 assists. Our first home game is Thursday versus Bedford. The Pep Band will be there and rocking, and we hope to see you all there. Now over to my boy Trevor with the weather.
Joe had points? That's crazy. I heard he can't shoot a shot real good. But anyway, Carlson, what's up? It's Trevor with the weather. No pun intended. We have a high of 35, low of 28, and a 40% chance of precipitation. Big Dirty Tyler, take it away.
Thanks, Trevor, and I'll see you guys back here tomorrow.
Bro, I got a 22 on my test.
Man, I think I failed it too then.
Yo. What's good? I heard you've been talking to my girl. We can fight right now.
Bro, first of all, your girl's ugly. Second of all, your forehead's big. Third of all, you don't want no smoke. We can go right now.
Dude,
I don't know why you're messing with him. He would give you the word, bro.
I was just playing. I think your girl pretty. She pretty ugly.
Bro, fight.
Good, bro. We about to crash. Bro, speak for us. About to crash. No.
Paper, scissors, boy!
What? Lizzie?